like you said, I'm Andrew with Teen Challenge. We are so excited to be here. When I first started doing drugs and alcohol, I never thought that by the age of 21, I would end up on the streets, homeless, sleeping between two air conditioning units in the freezing cold. I never thought that I would end up addicted to crack or heroin, but that's where I found myself right before I went to the ministry called Teen Challenge. And right before, my life was forever changed by a relationship with Jesus Christ. You see, Teen Challenge, we offer faith-based programs not only for teens, but also for men and women with life controlling issues like drugs and alcohol. And tonight, we just want to invite you guys to join us in three ways. First of all, if you're struggling, or if you know somebody that's struggling with a life controlling issue like drugs and alcohol, there's help and there's hope in Jesus Christ. Amen? Secondly, we want to get you guys to volunteer at a center. And lastly, go to our website, join.teenchallenge.cc, and you can make a donation online. Thank you guys so much. God bless.